New this morning, eastbound I-96 is now back open in Eaton County after being closed for hours overnight due to a crash. A semi-truck tipped over around midnight on eastbound I-96 near the Lansing Road exit. That's close to the Eaton and Ingham County line. First responders were on scene, but it's not known yet if anyone was injured in that crash. The road reopened shortly after 2 o'clock this morning.